Six patients passed on of COVID-19 related causes over the last 24 hours. This raises the death toll to 1,750. 141 people tested positive for the virus, a sample size of 3,571, which is a positivity rate of 3.9%. The total number of confirmed cases rising to 100,193. 207 patients recovered from the disease, raising the total to 83,625. 500 patients are currently admitted at health facilities across the country, with 25 of them in intensive care units.